Tony D'Angelo, a tough loss tonight to Von Wagner, but Santos Escobar certainly made
I don't got time for this. Santos, you should have been smartened up a long time ago. I'm the Don of NXT. You don't make the threats. I do. Now, you think you're real tough because you run around with a little crew. Well, Tony D made a few calls, and now my crew's here. So let me introduce you two of my Goombas. Troy Two Dimes Donovan and Channing Lorenzo. Or as I call him on the streets, Stex. Now look, Santos may be a little stunad, but even he knows mixing it up with Tony D is bad for his health. So next week, with Santos Escobar, I want to sit down at NXT Spring Breakin. We need to do this man to man before I take things into my own hands. Because if I do, Santos, you won't like it. Let's get out of here.